Seriously, just sit and listen to that song for the entire stream. I think I could. Hi, Mike, what's up? Yeah, no ideas on a build yet, but we're gonna dive back into Eldon't Ring. I'm really excited about the announcement for the DLC. I think everybody was preparing for it, but it's happy birthday to Elden Ring. I believe it's been that long already. Wild. Good news, though. I have no idea what I'm going to try to build. So we kind of get to decide together. That'd be nice. Yep, next. Elden Ring is back. Eldon't Ring is back, and you guys can awk away. Ooh, chat, maybe we should make, like, a bird. Is the ring Spanish and lives in a den? Since it's Elden Ring? Yes. Bird build? Oh, wait. Are we going to use Captain Neil's leg item? La Cucaracha build? Do we use the Bugmen? Yeah, I heard about Reforged mod. So we did a pretty much a pure Dex Bleed build. Bro, are you? Yes. Yes, we're back. I got excited by the news. I'm thinking Int and Faith. And this time I'm gonna beat Alania without any summons. Listen. Are you doing what we talked about the other day? A randomizer? No. I'm just going to play vanilla. Sword of Night and Flame time? Did they nerf those yet? No. I mean, let's just be happy I'm playing Elden Ring, you know? Let's just be happy that I'm playing this game. Also, Pog not delayed stream, right? Work build? Alright, is there a weapon that you can sit on people with? Because I'll consider it. But had to switch to bleed build for Millennia? Yeah. Yeah, she a beast. She a hoe, but she a beast. I think they did nerf those swords. Alright. There is a skill? Wait. Alright, well we're gonna do we still have Lady Pusu? Oh yeah, her big hat. Her big hat. Alright, we are gonna do a new game though. We are gonna do a new game. Bitch. I do kind of like the very strange helm of the prisoner. Well, I would like to pick something that is, you know, more zappy up front. Confessor. Is Confessor a faith build? I mean, that wouldn't be too bad. Yeah, we don't want to be a bandit. So we're either going to be an astrologer or a confessor. Chat, astrologer or confessor? You pick. Endgame magma worm? Oh, no. Oh, no. Did I fight magma worm? Astrologer? That's kind of where I was leaning anyway. Type A or type B? Lady Pusu was a Pusu, so let's make this guy, let's call him Young Dick. Yeah, I like that. And he'll be young. There's four of them. Huh. Bro chose magic. Well, yeah, I played Dex my first. All right, Nekt, what would you have me play instead? Do you want me to do the Sit build? I would consider the Sit build. Might as well be Young Cheese. No, they're two separate people. All right, keepsake. Crimson Medallion. Nope. Lands Between Runes. No. No, you're not ready for a Sit build? All right, then I'll do this then. Ooh, I might do Golden Seed. Cracked Pot. Breaks the seal on imp statues. Yeah, I don't want one of those. Boiled Prawn. Yeah, we're not going to do Boiled Prawn. Shabiri's Woe? Yeah, no. Golden Seed. All right, chat. We got to mess this guy up real good. We got to mess this guy up real good. Nice try hard pick. All right. All right. Cracked Pot. Cracked Pot, then. Cracked Pot. Skin color. What would Young Dick... How would Young Dick's... Oh, yeah. I like Young Dick. I'm kind of like red. Let's get him redder. Get him redder here. I'm very excited to see your creation. Yeah, he's coming. He's coming around the bend. There we go. Red Dick. Nice. That dick's looking good. Oh, what the... Okay. Controller is not really being super cooperative here. All right, let's just continue on. Is this Kaled Man? Sure. Adjust face template. Bone structure. Give me a... Yeah. Give me a form emphasis. Chat, pan-faced mutant or hypernose? Sir Florida? Apparent age. Good, I like that. Hello? A okay? Yes, very young. 0 years old. I like that idea. A facial aesthetic? Masculine, feminine? Ooh. Blowing up, buddy. Big nose boosts strength. All right, well, we'll go pokey then, okay? this guy go bathe in Caelid? Can you move the icon to the other side? Okay. Good. All good. Good. Okay. Hey, Leviathan, what's up? Back. Deep back. Okay. All right, we gotta get, Forehead Glabella. I want to rotate this guy. There we go. Okay. There we go. We got the angle now. Forehead depth. I think we're going to make the nose the feature. He's hard to look at. I prefer Elden Ghost. Not same. Yeah, you know what? This angle's more towards the nose. Big nose. Bridge protrusion. Yep. 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 Let's take a look at our boy. Oh, yeah. He looks like a shark from the top. The nose knows. Yeah, the nose always knows. This is silly. First playthrough, second playthrough. I played through as a bleed dex build, so I'm going to go... Actually, I played as a summoner build the first time. No, Domino's Pizza Hut. I think he's waiting on Bloodborne 2. I think. But don't worry. I've got the medicine. Okay. All right. He's got sort of a genetic condition. Okay. No, I like that better. He looks a lot more normal. Yes. I can't wait to see helmets on him. Do we make him Uwu Big Eye? Yep. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. He looks like an American Girl doll. All right. He looks like Ed from Ed, Edd n Eddy. I don't know, man. If I do this, it kind of takes away from the nose. So I feel like we can make an anime nose and we'll get away with that. Okay. Eye spacing. Oh, he's looking real. He's looking real, yeah. Anime nose is just a little. You know what? Why don't we try to make him. There we go. That looks perfect to me. Nose ridge. Here's where we really get into it, chat, okay? Nose ridge depth. Toucan Sam over here. Gonna follow his nose. All right, he's looking good. I like him. Blank. It's just, it keeps getting bigger. A whole troop of Boy Scouts is going to camp under that thing for shelter. Nose position. Now he looks like he's smelling something. Or everything. There we go. A nice, you know. You know what? We'll leave this in the middle a little bit. We'll just leave that. We'll leave that normal. Nope, out. We need out. Thank you. A nose protrusion. Maybe we should make a smell build. The height. I used to date someone who looked exactly like this. Did they also have a human body attached to them? Or were they just a nose? Hey, Ola, what's up? Wow, all right. It's uncanny. Kind of looks like, oh, what's that guy's name? Patrick Stewart. What does this even do? Yeah, you know what? Whatever makes the nose bigger, I'm good with that. Hard to watch, X hard while watching, check. Love it. Okay. Eye position. We did this already, didn't we? Nostrils. We're going to close these bad boys off because we don't want them... sucking up the entire vacuum of space. Boy, that is really unsettling. You know, I was unsettled before this, but... Oh, I kind of like him being more of like a hornbill. You guys know those birds, hornbills? There we go, chat. There we go. Nostril width. Oh, no. Chat, it's almost looking... See, that makes it look normal. Yeah, I think we're going to have to do a Birdman build this time. Which stats are best to be a bird? And also, let's not do Dex again. Orin Bill is a great name. Hold on, let's... Good, save to favorites. There's a bunch of Lady Pusus. We love our Lady Pusus. Faith, this is a really good idea. Well, if we're going to do that, then I'm going to be a Confessor. He's not going to be Young Dick. He's going to be Horn Bill. He grew up in the Horn Clan. Pretty much that's all. I hope we always see his face forever. Imagine all the snot. I'm trying not to. Alter face and hair. Man, we haven't even gotten to hair yet. We have not even gotten to the hair. Skin features. Pores. None. He is smooth as the day he was born. Skin luster maximum. Horn bill is very shiny. Dark circles. None. Dark circle color. White. Oh, no. Red. Perfect. Perfect. I like his eyeliner, too. You guys notice this? Cosmetics. Eyeliner. Man, now he just looks like my neighbor. He's like a red Skittle? Oh, so he's the best kind of Skittle, then. You know what? I say we stick with the eyeshadow. Stick with it. Hi, Arizona. What's up? You know what? The white just really suits. You know, it's in contrast with the eyeliner. Eyeshadow color lower. Cheek color. I don't know, man. He looks good. He looks like he's ready for the rainforest. Tattoo? Eye patch? Tattoo. Are these tattoos or are these scars? That front view is so cursed. Kind of looks like an old Norse mythology yeti. I don't want to put a duty on his face. Oh, he's going to have the third eye. He's going to have the third eye. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. The third whispering eye. You can't see him. Flip? I don't think flipping is going to be necessary. Thank you. Tattoo mark color? Okay. So hear me out. The white. The white. Hear me out. Eye patch. How many eye patches should Horn Bill have? Ooh, I kind of like the idea that Horn Bill sees with his third eye. AKA his nose. His third nose. His second nose. Yeah, I like this. He doesn't need to see you, he smells. That's exactly correct. Right, and the eye represents his ability to smell. The eye patch color is gonna be piss yellow. He's Daredevil, but with smell. He's Smell Devil. Can we change this guy's name to Smell Devil, please? I would really like to change his name to Smell Devil. Okay. It's like he was doing a taste test for Pepsi, but then he accidentally drank radioactive waste. And instead of his tongue getting huge, it was his nose. But he had the blindfold on. Okay. How did we even get here? Like this. There's a nice tasteful teal to it. I like that. That goes... Yeah. But how old is the ring, really? I don't know. Can Smell Devil tell us? Should have made Price Master. It would be really difficult to make Price Master. Then, plus, how do we stat out Price Master? You know, a similar face? I don't think we're going to get a similar face to this. Like, do you guys want me to try to make his face gold and his nose gold? I can try. Here, let's... Need 17,000 strength. Well, here, hold on. I can... We can make his... Yeah, and he's rebelling against the gold. A solid color. It was, oh wait, hold on. Expansion. Okay. All right, would you guys accept if I turned his... I'm also going to turn his eye patch the same color. Okay, that's basically Price Master, isn't it? But it's still Smell Devil.
Hi. What is this? My name is FederalGhosts. Hi. My name is...
Did anybody else just see that message?
FederalGhosts.
What's up, Villanari? How are you? Thank you so much for the raid. How is your stream? Can I get a shout out for Villanari, please? Oh my god, it spells your name correctly. Except for, you know, that I after the A. So, almost correctly. Welcome, welcome. How goes? How was your stream? When are you streaming next? I'm good. You go by Ari, that's right. Oh, you were playing Elden Ring, fun. We're actually just starting our second playthrough. And we ended up with the concept of Smell Devil, because Smell Devil is basically the Daredevil from, you know, the superhero. And now he's here. That's good, thank you. Yes. Cool. Hey, Anne, what's going on? All right, Chad, it's time to alter the hair. What kind of hair is my boy Smell Devil going to have? Is he going to have the haircut that 8-year-old boys have? I really don't like this, if I can be honest with you. Bald? Smell Devil being bald? Are you guys going to make bald jokes the entire time? The bowl cut. You're right, the bowl cut. Ooh, K-pop hair. Stan Baldman? Make him an anime protagonist? When do you stream next, Ari? When can we come check you out? Ooh, he's got a party in the back style thing. Let's go all the way down. The pigtails? Pigtails are too much, I feel like. These are pretty good, though. Smell Devil? Do you think Smell Devil has some braids? Oh, we need something that prevents him from hearing as well, because he only smells. Friday for sure doing Alice Madness Returns. I'll let you in on a secret. My favorite story of all time is Alice in Wonderland, and Alice Madness Returns is an excellent... How do we find it so quick? Perfect. Widow's Peak. This is any streamer above the age of 25. Oh, yes. Me too, I love Alice in Wonderland stuff. Very nice. Luster. Very lustrous. No luster. Grandparents, it's pitch black and I'm used to having its position is different from mine at home. That'll get you. Dark. Nope. I just want it to be the same color. Sort of. Do a little salt and pepper, a little salt and paprika in his hair. Nah, I think this is good. All right, Smell Devil needs to get that mustache away from his nose, or should we give him a big mustache as part of his, you know, because it's like Cyclops from the X-Men. He specifically is trying not to use his power all the time. Give him a disgusted mouth shape. The mustache makes him stronger. Okay. We don't need eyebrows. We do need facial hair. Beard. Yeah. Beard color. Match hair. Perfect. Unless you think we should change it. Oh, you know what, chat? We could just go... It's Dr. Disrespect, but classier. Okay. Are you going to bed, poet? Good night. Hair. I do think I want to make his hair... He looks like reverse Mario. Radagon instead of parrying? Wait, which, you mean the final boss? Good night, poet. Dr. Dis... this smell pecked? Oh, smell. Ooh, you were doing Mystique today? Very cool. What did I do for Radigan? Probably the same thing I did for every character, which was summon something. Okay, well, listen, the point is... Wait, did we never get down to lips and cheek? Oh, we never got down to cheek and stuff. Okay, well... Remember, guys, this is going to be the best part of the show. So you need to... Oh, ooh, he's getting more angular. I like this. Not even his eye patch can keep up. It's Cardinal Man. This is Smell Devil Cal. It's like Daredevil, but with the sense of smell. Feel better, poet. Sounds good, Ari. Thanks again. Can we get one more shout out for Ari, please? Bone Width. I feel like this guy deserves some cheeks. Yeah, he deserves some cheeks. We've done quite a bit to him. That's... Wait, no, he needs that strong hero jaw. Cheeks. Oh, yeah. There we go. Nice and square. Square it up. How's the booty? Oh, very good. Cholesterol, man. All right, lip shape. Pursed. Yeah, very pursed. Mouth expression. Happy, sad. Because a fart killed his family. And he is on the hunt for that fart. He specifically is looking for fart and fart-shaped objects. Give him big, full lips like the Predator. Lip size, large. Lip protrusion, that's fine. Lip thickness, big. You wouldn't even be able to tell where his lips are, really, if you weren't looking. Booty is good. He looks like a human burr, but without feathers. That's exactly what we're going for. Smell Devil is going to be sort of like an avian. You know how Lady Pusu was a cat? Dexterity bleed cat? This is going to be a holy bird. What's up? Is it Swank? Or is it IBS Wank? Like Irritable Bowel Syndrome Wank? Yeah, we're so quickly going to be maidenless. No, it's Wookie. Wookie, you have more hair than this, okay? IBS Wank? Can I call you Wank? What the hecking heck is that thing? Oh, you know. Okay, so mouth protrusion. I don't want it to take away from the nose, but the good news is I don't think it ever will. Mouth slant. Okay, that's balancing it. Occlusion. Does that mean how open his mouth is? Yeah, that just makes the nose bigger, so I'm good with that. Oh, wait. Mike wanted a frowny face. Width. Oh, that takes away from the nose, guys. I don't think we can get away with that. Mouth to chin distance. This is kind of a face like, I didn't really like that. I think it enhances the nose. Well, if only we could make the entire head the nose, we pretty much have. Sounds good, Ryu. Sleep well. Chin. Chin position. Birds don't have chins, so we're gonna suck this bad boy in. Suck it in, bud. There we go. We're looking very good. Make him more angry? I made him beet red. What else do you want me to do? Ooh. How did his head come out more from that? I guess if you put the chin in, other stuff has to come out, right? Snout fella. This is Smell Devil. Chin size. Very small. Okay, I feel like we're getting there. Is his mouth? Yeah, his mouth is embedded in his nose. So I feel like we're doing a pretty good job. In fact, I think I'm going to take his mustache away because it's just giving him nose hair. His chin reminds me of someone. A price master? Face structure, hair, ooh. Eyebrows? Let's just say we don't want to lose any progress, you know? Dare Smevel? No, his name. Something that I can't remember now. Tattoo, eye patch, cosmetics. We really need this, chat. Do we really need him to have a tattoo? Really need this. I don't feel like we need it. But the nose is too narrow? For what? Listen, guys, we're going to put a helmet over this nose. His holy body ought to be unmarred. Well, we should probably take away the hair then. Eyes, skin features. Where is the facial hair? Face structure? Can you flare the nose? Absolutely. Nostrils. Nostril slant. Well, no, we already made nostril slant. Nose ridge. Yeah, it's long, it's deep, it's high, it's convex, high, and it's up. Nope, can't flare it. Facial hair. Here we go. Here. Huh. Yeah, I mean, that kind of reminds me of a bird. You know, it's kind of got, like, the beak going up like this. Yeah. He looks like a Thieven or a Thieven. Got some stuff going on there. All right. Yeah, we're not doing similar face. Thank you very much. I worked very hard on this. Okay, let's alter his face and hair some more. Actually, I think we're just about done. His jaw contour. Dick. There, good. Even with a PH, yeah, that's my favorite kind of even. Lower jaw. This just looks like he's having a bowel movement. Yeah, let's pull it back. That's good. Is the nostril flare an enhance? Oh, good. He's got like a pelican pouch. Perfect. There we go, chat. There we go. His pelican pouch. There we go. There we go. No one smells like Gaston. No one snots like Gaston. No one blows down the house with his nose like Gaston. Looks like he has IBS. Is that your whole, is that your role play? All right, Chad, I think he's ready. Oh, voice. Young voice. Which one is more bird-like? That's not very bird-like. Yeah, that's not bird-like. Remember that scene in The Shining where Jack chops a hole in the door with an axe? This guy, but he's slamming his nose through. Yeah, I mean, to be fair... You know, that's not necessarily, what did I pick? Yeah, I picked young, too. Head. Well, I think we all know what that's about. Wait, why? When you turn his chest down, abdomen, arms, he's got to be bird-like, okay? No body hair. Standard. I don't know, I kind of like him being a little otter mode over there. All right, fine. If you have to have big chest for that, that's fine. But, you know, you're going to be a bird. That's the end of the story. You're going to be a bird. All right, chat, he's ready. Smell Devil is ready to go. He's very svelte, yeah. You know what? We can change that. Okay, here we go. This is a John six-pack wearing his toilet paper thong. Bro, I ate and came back and you're still making bird? You can't rush perfection, Matt. Imagined a winged visual set. I don't know, man. I think he's ready. I think he's ready to go. Confessor, is that okay? Yeah. Yep. Can't wait to see some cutscenes with this guy. All right. Doth the nose flow. Hi, Michaela.
The fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered.
But this is Radagon rebuilding the ring, right?
In our home, across the fall. The lands between.
Yeah, I did, Michaela. I'm sorry.
Now, Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask. Fear, the deathbed companion. The loathsome Dung Eater. And Sir Gideon Othmir, the all-knowing.
Dinosaur. Oh, you know what I just thought, chat? We could maybe have like a yell build and we can make it a sneeze build. Now, you know what? We're going to try to be as much like a bird as possible.
Whom grace would again bless. A tarnished of no renown.
Maiden. Without a maiden. Oh, maiden to add.
Across the fog to the lands between.
Let's see that. Big red rocket. Come on.
To stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Okay. You say so. I'll go do it. Red Rocket, eh? Yeah, it's my favorite place to eat. Okay, he looks pretty good. Smell Devil smells only. And jumps a little bit. Are you ready? Oh, I'm so ready. Ready? How do I play this game again? Yeah, so he's gonna be like a bird, but also a devil. And also, he's gonna smell stuff for a living. Elden bird? Maybe he should jump everywhere like he's trying to fly.
Oh, I don't remember there being any items up here.
Wait for the first boss, then summon me, nerd? Oh yeah, I guess I'm online now, aren't I? Multiplayer. Oh yeah. Should we just let... Yeah, here, fuck it. Settings. Multiplayer password. Feather. Bird? You guys want it to be bird? Bird. How's that? How's that? Bird, no bird. Raise the message. Yeah, there's nothing here. See? Damn, I keep catching glimpses of him. Oh, wait, that's hide. Yeah, what is Peepo sprint again? Oh, hold B. Okay. Hold B to Peepo sprint. Look at him, very bird-like. Hey, North Star, what's up? We made a character. You know what? Let's just take his hat off so that everybody knows who he is. He's Smell Devil. Like Daredevil. I'll twerk reveal if you beat this boss. Alright, do I have anything on me? Do I even have any Estus flasks? Memory of Grace. All right. What the? He can just scream. I want that kind of power. He just screams. Okay. What is this monster hunter? Oh, I hate that. Why are you doing that? All right, I'm just gonna die. This is gonna take forever. Come here, kill me. Cool. Was there supposed to be a video here? Or is it just assumed that you get tossed into the river? I would also like to be summoned at bosses. All right. Guys, go to bosses. I'll go summon you. How many people can you summon simultaneously? Oh, damn. He landed on his nose. 1979? A fine year. The nose broke his fall? No, the nose breaks other things. Once Smell Devil fell, there was a great valley where his nose plowed the earth.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all.
Lady, you don't have to kneel in the water. Okay.
One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring.
By the way, which ending are we going for? Also, hi, North Star, how are you?
Violate the Golden Order.
We're not doing any of the Golden Order normie endings. We're going to have to do something sinister. I am good, North Star. Fire ending? Which one did you do? I did marry Ronnie. I married Ronnie on the first playthrough. Oh, I like the idea that instead of drinking Estus flasks of Crimson Tears, he just puts them up his nose. All right. Well, sneaky boys. Oh, yeah, these guys. Jump down the hole, you will find a cave of knowledge. I think... Oh, don't people historically not like this? They think that it's... They think that it's some kind of trap. People are so used to traps in these games. No seed. Want to get sponsored by Feder first? How much do you need for me to sponsor you? What's the starting price for sponsorship? Why is it always rump? I don't know, man. I'll go smell it. There is loot to be found in holes. I don't care about holes as much as I care about finding the fart that killed my family. God, I love the gamer boy haircut. Co-op multiplayer, perfect. Finger Severer, tarnished finger. This here, and we'll put this here. This do. Creates a summon sign. Yeah, I don't want to create a summon sign. Not going to attempt God Soldier Rick. Oh, is that who's down here? Is Rick King down here? Oh yeah, Rosa, I know how to find the loathsome dung eater. He's in that hole earlier? Okay, I'll go back and talk to the hole. Let's talk to the hole, chat. Don't do it, bro. No cap, for real, for real. But you guys told me that there was a Rick King down here, so I want to beat Rick King. Just jump. Jump because the button used to be A. Can I get some awk in the channel, please? Oh, hey, what
awk.
Up? Yeah, and if you didn't know, awk makes a little bird fly on the screen sometimes. Guarding? Okay, I'll guard. What? Damn. He's got moves. Dodging. Yeah, we're just gonna...
Arc.
This is basically the tutorial and 90% of people miss it. Hey, lag, what's up? Your problem, essay? Assassin's approach? Oh, does this make me quiet like a bird? Cat, that makes me quiet like a bird. I just took as much damage as I... Okay, well, whatever. You. Wanna swing on me? Swing? Huh? Are you just gonna stand there? God Rick is the hardest hidden boss in the game. You remember how to double wield? Yeah. Oh, double wield. So you mean have two weapons out at once? Well, I mean... Yes, I think I do. Oh, look, it's a message. Do it again. I dare you. I gave him the old fakey there. Uh-oh. Oh, I almost fell off the edge. No, I'm just trash English. Skills. Okay. What does my skill do? Oh, right. Make it longer. Oh, is this Rick King over here? Crouching? Yeah, I think our bird would crouch.
Hi. My name is Federal Ghosts. Hi. My name is Federal Ghosts.
Ooh, Lego the Hobbit. Fun. Thank you so much for the stream, or for the raid, rather. How was your stream? Always good to see you. Welcome back, of course. Did you meet Lego Aragorn? Thank you for the stream. Hey, you're welcome. Welcome, Lulbit. And welcome, the Albert Sikowski? Albert Sikowski, I'm going to guess. Stream was good, thanks. When can we catch you live next? I always like to ask that question. He's about to attempt God Soldier Rick. You did well? I'm part Polish. Speaking of being part Polish, hello and welcome to the Federal Ghost stream. Let's get the video rolling. It's better than yours, I can
teach you, but I have to charge.
And that's that. So if you guys have any questions about the channel, that should have answered it. And if you don't, why don't you have questions? That's my question to you. Oh. Triggers my fight or flight? If you don't have any, you do now. Yes, I'm giving you questions. Beef Steaks of Mirica. So, we are a very silly indie, sort of stream. I stream a few days a week, Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. Albert Chavosky, but people usually call me Albert. What would you like me to call you? I'd be happy to call you anything you wanted. Jack, can I multiplayer here? God ahead. Soldier of Godric. Guard counter. Oh, yeah, guard counter. Maybe I can actually do that. Chat, he's too strong. I might die to him. I might actually die to him. I tried to parry him. Come on. Okay, that's just not working. Dude, my guy makes such a noise when he gets hit. Alright. Albert is fine. I can call you Albert. What about Al? You can only parry if your name is Steve, and only if you don't stop believing. Soldier of Godric, let him pass. Oh my god, am I the chosen? He'll have to appear later in the game. I hope I find him again and we make... almost died to a default enemy. To be fair, I was really just trying to, you know, parry him. Ranked. Ooh, I never got that before. Because I just got... I skipped it. I skipped it the last time I played, ironically, and now I've done it this time, even though I've played the game before. Nice. This feels like Skyrim. What game is it? I don't read titles. This is Bloodborne 4. It's the fourth entry in the Bloodborne series. The first one was Bloodborne Cart on PS1. The second one was Bloodborne on PS2. PS3 had Blood. It was just called Blood. And then this is Bloodborne 4 on the PS6. Oh my god, it's Limgrave. Kind of reminds me of Rocket League. But you know what's great about this time around, chat? I won't feel like I'm missing anything. Hey, are we gonna fight that, we gonna fight that boy over there? Gonna fight that boy? Don't talk to him. Why not? PS6, you mean 5? No, I mean 7. Good night, N. Small golden F. The small golden F, dude. Sends a co-op sign to summoning pools. So am I supposed to use that, or I'm just supposed to find your guys' signs? Okay, next, am I not supposed to talk to that guy? Because that would be news to me. No. Ballbit, if you actually don't know, this is Elden Ring. Guys, these are my bird friends. I would never hurt them. Talk to him, but I can't watch. Oh, that's right, chat. I forgot what he calls you. I forgot what he calls you. Chat. If only I had a giant rump. I guess, same.
Oh, yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring, Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless.
What?
Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
Damn right in the feels. Yeah, fuck this guy. I might kill him, actually. Consequence to killing this thing? All right, let's go get some summon signs, and then let's go, So it should be around here that I can find you guys, correct? The summoning pool is now functional. Okay. Okay. Eat wood. I'm trying, dude. You guys leave your summoning sign down here? Nope. Hello? Alright, are you guys actually putting your summoning sign down? And did you write in the multiplayer password bird? You guys remember that time I played Dark Souls 3 on stream? Yeah, bird no caps. Enjoy your Mind of the Craft lol bit. Take care. Do I need to activate this harder or something? By killing him, you prove him right. Yeah, I guess you're right. It is my own, isn't it? That's how I say your name? Because I always want to say Mione. And I think that's always wrong. Mione. I gotta remember that. You've been here so many times, and I still cannot say your name. Well... Mikaelar, it doesn't seem like it's working. Am I in offline mode? How would you check to see if you're in online mode? Quit game. Set your group password to bird? Don't you need finger remedy item thing? Finger remedy. Like if your finger gets sick? Alright, let's see if it connects us to the... Logging into the Elden Ring game server... Server maintenance. We'll be conducting server maintenance from 7 to 10 EC? Wait, like today? Well, it's definitely not 7 to 10 UTC. Alright, whatever. Time for Smell Devil. We will see if this helps. Yeah, Nect, I didn't think you needed anything to draw out the summon signs. I thought you just needed to interact with the summoning pool. Okay, I'll set my group password. Hold summon sign to play cooperatively. Send a cooperative summon sign to several summoning pools. If you are no, that's to get summoned by somebody else. Alright, we'll make this bird. Bird. Okay. Group one, bird. Is there any kind of... Is there any kind of... I don't know. Is there a level difference issue? Or have they fixed that finally by scaling people down? Well, Michaela, I would have seen your sign, right? Search ahead, you learn crafting. Yeah, you know what? We're just going to continue on for a bit. Jump over this. We'll save that boss for a little bit. We're calling finger remedy? Okay. It reveals summon signs? Gotcha. Okay. Good information. Yeah, I don't think I ever did co-op in this game. Can I have this?
Yeah.
Hey, what up?
You're a tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see that you're not after my throat.
Good night, Mayoni. Thank you so much for the raid. I hope you sleep well.
Purveyor of fine goods.
Okay. Can I buy a crafting kit? Perfect. Flask of wondrous physic. Okay. And we're good.
Nice to do business.
Item crafting. Okay. Containers. Okay. And you can just craft from anywhere, right? Do you need to be at a... Item crafting. Here we go. So I don't... We're calling finger remedy. Bird leaf flower. Well, that shouldn't be too hard to find, right? Does he sell finger remedies? Oh, damn, they're expensive. Okay, we just gotta go kill something enough times to go get the thing. We're gonna go get the thing. Or find some herb leaf flowers. Or find some herba booba. Roa fruit. Pretty early fat. Oh, hey, let's go fight that troll. Remember that troll, that nice guy? Mushroom? Okay. Okay, nothing there. We have 300 soul. Need 1,000 soul. Or, hear me out. You can go in here and maybe find some Erdly flower. These ruin fragments are only to craft very specific stuff, right? This guy drops some stuff, I think. You guys are free now! You're free! Go! X1 Erdly Flower. Do you guys drop those too? Bro, you just missed them? What, the Erdleaves? Oh, nice. Okay. All right, let's go do it up. Dang, I am heavy. All right, so I know Michaela said, let me come help you. Does anybody else want to come help the Fedder? You do not need to, but I want to offer the opportunity. I'm too god? Yeah, we know that. In fact, that was assumed that you're too god for this. Could a smell devil be a friend to all animals? Since they too smell? Alright, you just wait right there, buddy. Me and my dinosaur friend are about to murder you. Okay, slap that summon sign down, Michaela. Is there anybody else I'm waiting on? So these are consumable, right? Okay. Well, let's use it. Damn, dude, you just point at the sky. Hey, who is this? Teddy! Cute. Damn, you're a samurai. Amazing. Unable to summon cooperator? Well, I'm glad that this system has not changed whatsoever. I'm glad that this system remains exactly what it always has been. Unable to summon cooperator. You just keep trying, okay? That's what any Souls game wants you to do. See? Oh! Maybe if I start the fight and then summon you, you'll come out. Alright, I'm gonna smell the circle. Smell for problems. Game knows Michaela would be too powerful. Good work, shit game. I know, right? Maybe I have to do a... Oh. Okay, we got a little bit of lag there. What? Come on. I wonder why. There is a pool next to the church, just so you know. Michaela, move over there. Let's see if for whatever reason that one works better. Move over to the church right over here. Damn, now when I'm laying awake at night in bed, I'm gonna look up everything bird-related in this game. Hey, what is... So Captain Neil is that one jerk who does all the lightning kicks, right? And you can use his foot? Summoning pool. Hello? Summoning pool? Oh, there. Perfect. Yeti. There we go. It was just too busy over there. It was just too busy. It said failed for you? Damn. Damn. You want to try one more time, Michaela? My Steam just... Oh, it's Tuesday, isn't it? Oh, it's Tuesday. Unable to summon. It's Steam Maintenance Day. Damn, I'm really wiggling that stick. Mine is back? I think we should be good now. Summoning and poking the reaver. Tuesday always kicks in when you're using it lately. This is so sad. I know. I just want Keddy to come play. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna go wander off and do some other things. Go chit-chat with this guy. Oh, wait. Oh, it only took 3,000 attempts. All right, Keddy, let's go. You ready, Keddy? Damn, you're teleporting around like fucking Goku. Let's go. It is time. Wait, hold on. Do we have like a team thing? Yeah, so excited. All right, let's fuck him up. Let's go. Hello? Is that a goat? Caleb playing on maximum ping. Wait, Caleb, what are you... Damn, are you putting on a pyrotechnic show for him? Oh, shit. Michaela breathing fire. Hey. Yeah. No. Michaela. She got that furry build. She got that scaly build. Can you carry these guys off their horses? Defend your liege lord. Actually, I'm going to die if he hits me like that again, so I'm going to play full Peach build. Play full Peach build. Uh-oh. This boss is really tough in early game. Nice swing. Just very tanky, you know? Hey, look at me, buddy. Look at me. Just sniff him? I'm trying. Ouch. Hold on, I gotta urgently heal. Alright, I urgently heal. He's gearing up. He's gearing up. Nope. Okay, almost half health. Almost half health. I don't want to get too deep in each other's pasta sauce, you know what I mean? Come on, buddy. Yeah, I don't want to get lost in the sauce. And I don't want to get too deep in the sauce. Nice swing. Who are you, Jim Tomey? I have no special moves. I'm just a priest. Bro is even stronger now. Yeah, I did see a few new moves pop up on his move radar there. No. Rolling away from my pain. Ow. I heal. Trust in the smell force? Could you do me a favor and just not say smell force anymore, please? Alright. Come on, buddy. Come on.
Oh.
And do your swipe. Kayla, I got this for us, okay? This dude doesn't know anything, all right? Ow. Okay, I tried. I tried. It was fun. It was fun. Death. Oh, is that what happened? Michaela, you want to give it another go? That was fun. Dude, if only I had a horse.
Swap.
Hey, Calm, what's up? You just have limited calling dust? No, I have a bunch of Erd leaves around me, so I think we will be fine. Where did I see those free Erd leaves? Here they are. There we go. All right, let's do it again. Also, don't forget to use the Sight of Grace. I did. I'm surprised it didn't take me back there. Oh, I didn't. I didn't use that. Okay, fair enough. What's up, Calm? How are you? All right. Akela, I'm going to craft another dust. I'm going to lust the dust. Hi, Chaos. What's up? All right, let's do it. All right, I lusted the dust. Caddy? Caddy? Feeling like a villain? How's Final Fantasy VII Remake been treating you? When are you gonna fly? I just did it. Maybe we should just do leaping strong attacks. Instead of regular attacks, we should do leaping strong attacks. I take back everything I said. What did you say before? You know what? It doesn't matter anymore. None of that matters. What matters is you're doing what you love, which is playing Final Fantasy VII Remake. Eddie. Michaela, is this a new character? Well, no, it's obviously not a new character because you're shooting fire from your dragon hand. I had doubts. I think that that's justified. I'm still even nervous about the next game that comes out. Unable to summon. Okay. Well, we are having a very casual playthrough of Elden Ring. I made a new character who's balding and is also has a nose that can detect wrongdoing. And like Marvel's Daredevil, this is Smell Devil.
Oh my god! Rest! Resting! Red Eagle!
The old, I'll twerk for you, okay? There you go. This is basically Among Us. All right, let's go. Go get him. Go get that man. He's a bad man. Where are you, bad man? I'm gonna jumping strong attack you. Living the dream? Cool. What up, dude? Oh, the lightning. Woo! Yo, fuck things that aren't lightning. Hey, buddy, come over here. Huh? You're gonna like this. You're gonna like the way you look. Uh-oh. Yeah, there you go. Get him, Michaela. Get him, Michaela. Make him scared of it. Make him scared of it. Oh, God. Oh, that's a little rude, don't you think? Hey, dude, settle down. All right. All right, we got him on the ropes. What do you want, huh? Ooh, baby. You like hustling and dodging now, don't you? Oh, my man is slamming. He's slam dancing. Uh-huh. All right, I'm going to protect Mikhail. I can't protect Mikhail. I figured. Oh, Jesus. Whoa. Mikhaila Carey. Mikhaila Hard Carey. Kayla Lightning Carry. Ooh! He knows! My dude, he knows. Ooh! I need to urgently heal! I need to urgently heal one more time. Okay, I've healed urgently. He made my ground hard. You know what, chat? I'm gonna urgently heal one more time. I'm so gonna read what you wrote here in just a second.
Oh,
Megs, hit off a few times. I want to show you what I've done with Firebot here. Yeah, just keep watching. We get some awk in the chat.
Awk. Awk. Awk.
Hey.
Awk. Awk. Awk.
Thank you. Oh! I'm gonna heal urgently. I'm gonna heal urgently again. Thank you so much, Megs, for the 18 months. Guys, can I please get 18 ghosts in the channel? Megs, your sub power, in addition to other sub benefits, is you will receive a blessing from the Smell Devil. Oh my god, this guy runs away so much. All right. Damn, dude. All right, I can't urgently heal anymore. I'm gonna be very brave, though. Megs, I hope you're doing well. Do you have your... I think I saw your return to stream plan soon. The smell devil, you say? Yeah, I'll get you a picture of this guy's... guys, Nas here in a sec. I wanted to die with Michaela. We were very close. We're gonna do it. Double sub baby all the way. Meg's coming into the chat to make it a little more gay. I'd rather spare this guy. Yeah, here's a smell devil. You know, he's like Daredevil, who can't see. But more so, smell. Horse devil will be no more. Yeah. Because not only is smell devil a devil, but smell devil is also the beater of devils. That's the lore. Killed in bed after work, real slug hours. Ooh, I would have loved the slug today. I'm quite good, thank you. Work has been going really well. Very casual streaming, but yeah, I'm happy. Smell Devil has a Nosmia? How ironic, yes. No smell, no sense of smell, but it can also smell everything. Yeah, it's exactly the same as Daredevil. You know, I'm honestly surprised it hasn't gotten picked up for an entire comic series. All right, Michaela, you ready for another shot at this? I think we can do it. I think we got this. I think this is the run. All right, Smell Devil summons Keddy in attack mode. I'm doing a funeral for Fred where everyone can pay their last respects. I love that. That's so symbolic. Can we have a Viking funeral for Fred? All right, Keddy, it is time. Receive the blessing. Receive it. Okay. All right, we're ready. We're blessed. Let's go. No, it'd really help if I had any abilities whatsoever. Wait, where's my Erd mess? Who's Fred? Did your cat die? So Meg's transitioned. And Fred was part of Meg's dead name. Oh. 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 Eddie? That's much less sad, right? Yeah, it's gonna be one of those happy funerals like Weekend at Bernie's. What's the deal with your dude's face? He's basically Daredevil, the superhero, but instead of using vibrations to sense things, he smells danger. Right? It's a nose that gets deep up in your business. Come on. Do something stupid. Okay. A bad start. How are you, Seti? What's up? Thanks for the explanation. You're welcome. Okay, I've urgently healed. Oh, dang. Michaela drank a flask of wondrous physic. No. Horse stomp. Okay. I'm doing okay, Fed. Hope you're doing well. I am. I'm doing quite well. Michaela basically soloing. Anything new with you, Seti? Oh, damn. Michaela, you gotta chill. This dude means business. Yeah, you want some of this, huh? Oh god. Smell Devil is here for moral support. I'm doing stuff. Not much, but I'm doing stuff. Oh, ho, ho, ho. I'm gonna chase him down. I'm gonna chase down this, Diavolo sauce. No, you don't touch her. Oh, shit. Okay, we're fine. I'm pretty used to this. Okay. Okay. I'm fully healed. This schnoz is about to get in deep. Almost got him with the jumping straw. Alright, I almost got him with the jumping straw. Nope. Got him with the jumping straw. Gonna get him with the jumping straw. Oh yeah, I hope to get very deep inside of these demons. No. No. Leave her be, you monster. Oh, Jesus. My man is confused. He doesn't even know. Oh, yes. What? I thought we got a parry noise out of here. I thought it was time to go in. Gotta get back to writing about dog-sized spiders. What about spider-sized dogs? I tried. I really tried. I tried hard. Well, I'm very happy for you, Megs. I hope everything continues to go well for you. I've known you for a short while, but long enough to know that I like you. No, Kenny! Hey, what up, bro? Been a tough journey? Oh, I'm sure. All right, I'm gonna go in deep. Going in deep. Come at me. Come at me. Come on. Come on. You love it. You love it. Come on. You want to swing on this. You want to swing on this. Ooh. Oh, one of those guys' names is Fed. Look at that. I love these bots. Okay. I'm in danger. I'm in danger. Thank you, lag. Dude, he's destroying the church. Okay, I'm back. Kayla, I'm back. Back in black. Get the sack. That's a horse and I don't like it. Hey, Calais, you want to help out here, buddy? Getting real dangerous here, Calais. Okay. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Can you do something I can punish, please? Can you please do something I can punish? And with that, he breathed in the power of the demon and the blood of Keddy. But soon, Keddy and the bird would be reunited. Cool. Golden halberd. Yeah, 30 strength, you know, easy stuff. Very easy stuff. Thanks, Michaela. It was fun. Hey, I got this golden halberd to sell you. Well, you're back. Well, ruin fragments. Oh, God, I wish. Okay. I got 30. You know what? Let's improve our statistico. I wasn't watching, but Keddy carried. Keddy, I'd say it was about 50-50. What do you think? Been sofa surfing for the last 6 months or so and only just finding my feet. Yeah, they're usually at the bottom, near the ground. Yeah, you know what? Petty carried. Oh. That did damn good work. Yeah, I just did a bunch of jumping strong attacks. Purchase. You know what? Let's just buy some stuff. Buy this. Buy that. How does this compare? I would like to compare, please. Yeah, whatever. Cookbook. That looks good. This looks good. This looks good. Buy these. That looks good.
Goodbye.
There's no ground when you're surfing, Fed. You know this? Yeah, I guess so. Only important thing about armor is how it looks. True. True, honestly. Which is why I've stuck with this, even though it kind of looks dorky. Oh, it's a dog. Look at this dog. I love him. Love him. Hey, what's up with these magic conch shells? Oh, I remember these guys. Is this the fart that killed Mel Devil's family? No. No, it is not. Hi, Steezlebee. Strip of white flesh. What, did I just kill Dennis? Alright, whatever. He still has not found the fart that he craves. Bro, you're so weird. Why did you pick up turtle poo? Well, I saw you do it, so I'm like, well, Neck does it. What's up, Jelly? How are you? Sometimes the bird will sneak to catch his prey. Kukri. Ooh, a straight sword. Wait, what? Something ahead. Love it. That's a broadsword. Sure. Why not? Why not? Look at this bad boy. Do I still have the same? Really productive? Sorry, can't hear. Door stuck. Can't move. Alright, was that not sick or what? Well, that's awesome, Jelly. I'm happy for you. Oh, by the way, if you haven't seen recently, we collapsed all of our all of our avatar redemptions into one singular avatar redemption. What's up in that tree? So it is now a random avatar. For your pleasure. And I'm not going to tell you what may or may not be in there. But there may be more than you remember. There may be something I added that rarely occurs. What up? I don't want to parry. Okay. Come on. All right, I tried. I tried. Come on. All right. Parrying is harder than I remember. Or not. Okay. How did that dude not hear me? I'm clanking around and I have a nose that weighs as much as a baby's arm. What up, dude? I may not have much hair, but I do have a nose. Nice cavern. Quite a honker. It's a looker of a honker. I remember something special about this area. There's something special I needed to remember. Just that it's dark. I do remember these dogs. Wary of wolf. Hey. Hey guys, look. Come on. I love their little jump. Oh, chat, you know what? We're going to be able to use shields this time around. That's pretty cool. Buddy, great white wolf man. Hey, great white wolf.
The dragon.
The Ghost for Mark Chop. Sapping on mobile got me like Federal POG.
Thank you so much, Mark, for the 5 months. Guys, can we get 5 ghosts in the channel? Mark, your sub power in addition to other sub benefits is... I'm gonna push this barrel. Can I push this barrel? Alright, well, the barrel is destroyed. Thank you so much for the 5 months. Yes, it's got me like a price master as well. Thank you so much for the continued support. An alive person? The dead person? What's new, Mark? And yeah, you know, a buddy of mine recently got one of those programs where if you can get enough people to commit to buying a plush, they will make a limited run plush. And I'm legitimately thinking about doing a Federal booty run plush. Yeah, it's great. It's kind of like Kickstarter, but for the plush. But I just don't know what would be on the front. You know? Bed plush and it's caked up? Yeah, it's hella cake. Who's this? Who are you? Penny! That's exactly what I was thinking, Chaos. I can't wait for the talk that I'm going to have with these people. Alright, so you want what exactly? Kayla, this is our handshake. Okay, ready? Gonna go. Go inside. Ready? Oh, Jesus! Sorry, guys. I didn't know that was there. Damn, it looks even worse when it's covered in blood. Oh, this guy. I remember you. Slap that beast person. I'm trying! Air teeth. Watch out, he's gonna do the whoopsie doodle. He's doing the whoopsie doodle. So imagine a ghost, but with like a thicker ass. An ass thicker than a milkshake? No. No, you don't. No, you don't. Yeah, get him. How are you, Bird Teeth? What's up? Ooh, Keddy kill. All right, so we're 1-1. One Keddy kill. One Fetty kill. Damn, glowing like the sun. Just poked my eye out? Yeah, you gotta watch out for your eyeballs, dude. Remind me, the only reason to, basically you get the good item out of the boss encounter, right? It just always drops. I left you an item on the ground. Oh, I walked away. Will it still be there? Was it dung? Here, let me run past everybody. Be fine. Watch this. It'll still be there, right? Oh. Oh. Okay. See ya. Crying into club. Guys, I think I need some water. So hang tight. I'm gonna go get a drink and I'm gonna play a nice song for you. You guys wanna listen to the song? I'm gonna play it, DRG. Enjoy, Michaela. Thanks. All right, here's... I swear I'm going to start playing through Hylix 2 here pretty soon, just for the soundtrack. Baller. Baller song. Okay. What are we killing on the way out? What are we looking at here? Oh, hi. You gotta think about it. I mean, the fact that they took this game from, you know, its predecessors to this, it's pretty impressive. Okay, go back, go away. All right. That's addressed. Wait, no, that's a ruined Fraggy. I love my Fraggies. I love them. Man, this nose is, it's something else. I don't normally comment on people's body parts, but holy shit. This guy's schnoz, it's got legs, pretty much. Bird leaf flower to call my boys. All right, I think this is a specific race where you meet your maiden again. Yes, no, maybe so. Do 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 do. All right, let's rest and see if we get the maiden conversation. Yep. Quickly, draw your nose.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord.
So that's part of the Elden Ring on her face, right?
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless.
Oh!
I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you.
Okay.
To the foot of the Erd Tree.
Well.
Then it's settled.
Wait, can you refuse there?
By grace, to turn runes into strength.
So.
Another matter. I bequeath.
Wouldn't it be weird if I was your maiden? LOL, JK, unless. Hey, thanks for the whistle.
To traverse great distances.
Isn't there a hotkey for the horse?
It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect.
So, Melina is clearly, like, the descendant of Nicola, or the descendant... Well, it would have to be the descendant... It basically, I think it's Godwin's grandkid. I think. That's why she also has a pinkish hue to her hair. Kind of the gold and the red put together.
Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me.
Okay.
Your thoughts.
We need to think about how we're gonna do.
The principles.
I do want to pop intelligence up by one. Arcane. Actually, no. I don't really care. I just need some endurance to get me through some fights. Shortly. Yeah, we'll start there. I'm gonna want endurance no matter what anyway. Okay, thank you. You can dismount. Okay. 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 Okay, 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 okay. How do I do those things? Which? This. Okay. This one. Uh-oh. Do you think... What do you think smells more effectively? Do you think it's Smell Devil? Or do you think it's the horse? Let me remind you, the horse is a ghost. You know what? Frankly, pick this up. You know what? I'm gonna be a dark confessor. What up? Anybody else? Anybody else looking for a party? Anybody else want a tango? Ooh. Oh, the flail, that's right. God, the flail's good. I'm gonna think about using that. I'm gonna think about it. Ooh, bats. I need dex. I need dex out the wazoo. Never mind. We're going straight swords. Hey, Grunark, what's up? Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Rest at the sight of Gray. Got him taking off a jacket. Oh, that's better. Oh, it was so cold earlier and now it's so warm. Finally ready to be summoned into a boss fight? I don't even know which boss fight is next. Whenever needed? Alright, I will let you know. The password is Burb. And the second password is also Burb. So the group one password as well. Ooh. Oh, this is one of those guys. I spared the horse, chat. Remember that. Spared the horse. Hey, can I ride you? Hey, can I? You're a cool horse. Can I ride you? All right, well. Vanquishing enemy groups. Oh yeah, that's right. They replenish your flasques. Hey, well, you know, we got some stuff and some things. Actually, I'm gonna get rid of my stupid gloves because those gloves looked bad. And at least these gloves are symmetrical. So perfect. He hand delivered me some gloves. Get it? Hand. Oh. That one of them rock throwing trolls? Hey dude, what up? Hey, can I have that sword? Pretty sick looking sword. Jesus. That was cool. Okay. Frozen raisin. I'm sorry, Mr. Horse. Oh shit, is that another one riding out? Buddy, listen. Shit happened to your friend. Ow? Dude, that scream every time. Thank you. I really enjoyed that. Oh no! Well, at least it's not the first death. We already had two of those to, Boss Bossington. Aren't there weird incantations that are like Golden Order incantations? Ones where you do weird body postures and stuff? Well, you know. Thank you, Grunark. All right, I got the trousers. Heading to bed now. Have a great rest of stream. Good night, Deb. Sleep well. Talk to you in the morning. Still medium load in the... Okay. Bud. Can one of you all drop your sword, please? Sorry, I have to kill your horse. Okay, this is bad. Not the way I want. Not the way I want. Okay, there we go. Better. No more of this. No more of this. I never understood the double jump. Why the double jump? Oh god. Please no. Thank you. Alright, let's just ride into their little camp here and see if we can find something. Hey guys, what up? It's me, Fetty Ghosters. Armorer's Cookbook. Okay. Seems a pretty cool. This. Oh god. That's a big old river.
Oi! You there? Could you help us out, Cully?
Oh yeah, you're the tree, right? You're a tree. One of these trees?
You? Yeah, you there.
Are you a sheep?
Stop pretending you can't Aha. see me.
No, you're not this. I remember you being a bush.
Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly.
It is you.
What'd you go and do that for?
I love this guy.
Yes, I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really.
Oh, anything I can do for you?
What a shame.
Reminds me of Dobby. Hi, Dronkus.
They threw me out of the cave. They took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me.
Well, thanks.
Well, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon.
I think this guy would die.
But I'll need a moment. I'm frightened of them. So I have to gather myself.
Don't go back in there, Bok. It's dangerous.
My knees start knocking. Just thinking about that god-awful cave on the shore.
Does he die if you let him go back? Bok's not dying today. Sorry. Anything new with you, Drunkus? Oh, isn't there a dragon around here somewhere? I think there is. What I like is this is not the general path I took the last time I played this game. Oh Lord, he coming. Oh Lord, he coming. Yeah, you're right though. He is very Dobby-esque. Right. Gotta talk to this guy. You gotta talk to this man. What up, dude? Yeah, you with the colander hat. What up?
You must be the new Tarnished. You do well to steer clear of a gill lake, fledgling. Dragon roosts there, and it's as fearsome as it is majestic.
Steer clear of this nose.
So, unless you're mad or wish to be burned alive, stay clear of the lake.
Okay.
Don't be a fool. Turn back before it's too late.
There's something about this guy I remember. There was something weird about him, and not just his hat. Something indeed. Alright, we're out of here. Very fun time there. You know what? Let's not get distracted. Let's go back and murder those guys on the shore. I think the mounted combat in this game is one of the greatest feats. If I can, you know, actually hit some of these guys. Ghost of Tsushima Straw Hat? I think the Ghost of Tsushima Straw Hat is a reference to, Samurai Jack. What a good frickin' show Samurai Jack is. Oh, I got some string! Anybody else getting motion sick? Hey, can you? Thank you. Glass shard. Okay. I think I remember where to go. Where's the map? I'm the map. Do your missed swings count as getting motion sick? If you get sick every time I miss an enemy, then you're never gonna not be sick. Hunter of Bloody Fingers. Okay. Sure, I will, buddy. Oh, God. The octopi. We'll go protect, what's their face? Because I would hate for Bok to die. Hey, what up? What up, boys? Hey, what? Golden rune? I'll take it. I ain't above no golden rune. Too bad, like all other games, you can circumvent most of the enemies by running past them. But then would it really be... Oh. Shit, I'm not jumping down that hole. I've seen holes like that before. I know where they go. Go to your death. We really need to learn some prayers soon. Lest we be outclassed by every other enemy we meet. Okay, yeah. Here's the cave on the shore. I think that's supposed to be your in to fighting these guys. Yes, just got to get down to the shore. The last time I played this game, I dodged the item, or rather the crafting recipe for anti-poison for a very long time. A sickeningly long amount of time. And I would like to not repeat that mistake this time. In fact, I think he's over here. Or not. Or not. Or not. Okay, this might not have the merchant that I see. Maybe he's under this giant arch or something. Ah, here he is.
Hey, buddy, what up?
What do you need? I don't want any trouble.
Nice instrument. Just a stick. Nice stick, guy. Land squirts. Gross. Expand crafting a repertoire. Cool. Smithing stones. Iron round shield. Don't really need that. Oh, that's right. You could only buy the neutralizing bolus from here. Right. You couldn't, they squirt spam? God, I wish they did. Here we go. Now we can, let Dobby be free. Coastal cave. My second favorite cave on the coast. We'll rest at this one just in case. Oh, dude, you shouldn't have gone in there.
Oh. What are you doing here? You must leave this place at once. They'll rush in and beat you to a pulp. You'll end up just like me.
No. No, I'm gonna go save everything. Light required?
Oh.
Light required? Are you sure there's a light required? Oh, fuck. Debbie? No, I don't see any wolf spiders down here. Thank you so much for the 333 bits. How are you? What's up? How was your day? Oh, hey, I did grab those mods that you asked me for over a week ago off of my hard drive.
This way, Tarnished.
Did you just want me to upload them onto the G drive? I haven't uploaded them onto the G drive yet.
A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished.
And
I am the witch Renna.
I want to be
Renna's. I'd heard tell
Renna's
of the Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed, and upon looking Renna's into the matter,
husbando.
The talk I surmise is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent.
I can call the spectral
as
steed.
I had hoped.
Yeah, this is a totally new Eldondo ring.
By Torrent's former.
Have you
master.
Eldened the ring? No, not yet. But do look at this nose.
'Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the Earth Tree. The spirits will obey thine command but briefly.
I'll tell you the lore in a second.
As they recall battles past. Now it is thine to do with as thou wishest.
Hey, thank you, Ronnie.
Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder? Before the Tarnished tire of obeisance to the two fingers.
I do really think that Renna's story is the coolest in this game. No crouching ahead. So this character is called Smell Devil. And Smell Devil is like Daredevil, but instead of, you know, using vibrations, can you guess what sense he uses to detect danger? No, oh my god, guys. Tuxedo is hungry for attention. Also, he is very bird-like. So we are going to try to adopt as many bird-like characteristics as we can in time. Tuxedo, what is it, buddy? I feel so bad. For some reason, he is glued to me today. It'd be all right if I ended stream early so I could go play with Tuxedo. Really seems to need dad right now for some reason. Just, he's very needy. He is very needy. Tux is here. I'm playing with him. He's begging me so... I've never seen him like this. He's been hanging off the chair... He armed my chair, trying to get me to play with him the entire time since I started. I think he needs some dad time. And to be honest, maybe I need some Tux time too. So I tell you what. I will end the stream here. I will be back on Thursday. We'll do some more of this. We'll get more of the nose. I think will be lots of fun. Yes, I know I let go of your toy so I could use the controller. I know I did. Do you want some dad time? Oh my god, it's so bright. So we're gonna call it there. Thank you guys so much again for watching. As you do, we're gonna go bust a big raid onto a person. Let's find one. Yeah, he's just been very like daddy pet me all day. So I think it's a good chance for us to... Oh, hey, let's go raid Murph. Murph is playing Elden Ring. Murph. O-W-O. You guys will like Murph. Wait. Murphy? Murphy! Okay. Let's make the raid message. Fed left to play with Tux. Federal sus. That's a good idea. Alright, thank you guys again.